Hello everyone, Jalkers again, and today we're going to see the Loram rail grinder. We're going to see it in action at a couple railroad crossings. It's going to be really cool. So after we see the rail grinder, then we're going to be at this crossing right here, where you've got Norfolk Southern track there, and you got a CSX track right there. So we're going to see two trains at the same time coming to this crossing right after we see the Loram rail grinder. We first catch Loram up in Hamilton, Ohio. Then we follow it up here towards Trenton, all the way to Carlisle. So this will be really cool. You're going to see it go off onto the Dupps Spur. And I've never filmed a train going across that switch at the highway. That'll be a very rare video, because that track, the Dupps track, is only used 4 or 5 times a year for Dupps. And then CSX stores the Loram rail grinder on it and other maintenance way equipment or bad cars. So it's not very active. Anyway, fuck for you, son. Here we go.
Check this out, folks. We got us a rail grinder here. Sweet. It's actually working. I can smell it. Here we go. Next to a rail grinder. Wish that fence wasn't there. Parking a few minutes ago. It's bent. Let's get up here to the crossing, folks. Coming back across the road, I think. No? Oh, they're going that way. I can smell it, but I don't see any sparks. So they're up here in Hamilton doing some major track work at the moment. There's a couple high railers down there. There they go. I want to get a better shot of them somewhere. All right, let's see what we can do. I'm gonna have to move up that way, it looks like. All right, we got the rail grinder going by again, but they're not grinding the rails, the only problem. Still a cool look at.
They are grinding.
It might come back by this way again. That was really cool. Alright, there you go. A day out with the rail grinder. That was pretty cool. Finally got that thing. They got some high rail trucks way down there, still coming this way. There's a locomotive sitting on the left hand side. I think it's a Jeep. A couple high railers coming behind it. Alright, thanks for watching. That's pretty interesting. But wait, there's more noises. We're going to catch the Loram rail grinder going across the railroad crossing over here. Here we go. There's for the gate lovers. Thank you.
All right, there they go, continuing northbound on the CSX Toledo sub. That was pretty cool. Was it being cloudy and gloomy out today, the sparks show up a lot better. So that's what we got going good with the cloudy weather today. Shows up a lot better. Got some live action going on here. Track doesn't get a whole lot of use. This is rare to see anything on this track. This is a Dupps line. They're going to park this rail grinder on this track right here. Dupps only ships out maybe 4 or 5 times a year. And they use this to put bad order cars on or maintenance away equipment, rail grinders. So it's rare to get a train going across the road right here. Right there's where my video starts, where I have Dupps coming out with that little tiny locomotive, that little GEN cab. Picking up those 2 oversized load cars, taking them back. The Dupps line goes close to 5 miles to Germantown, Ohio. It's owned by Dupps. Well, there you go. Here's the track.
Now, what are we waiting for, Rob? There's a couple. That 41 and 42 got to make a meet here, I believe. And might be coming back out of.
Not sure how far they're gonna go up that way. Probably right there, it looks like. That's about it. All right, there you go. That was cool. It's rare to catch anything going up that line. So I got lucky for that. That was pretty awesome. Carlisle. All right, we're still on the Dupps Spur. This is the rest of their crew. It's about 1/4 mile in front of the smaller grinder unit. Yeah, I wish I could have got this one going in. Dupps is to the left, about 4 miles. Okay, here's the other side of the train. They're sitting on the Dupps main line right now.
Check this out. Look how rusty the rails are. Not much goes over this track. About four or five times a year, something like that, Dupps will use it. But it's used a lot for storing the rail grinders, or else to put off a bad order car or maintenance away equipment, something like that, just to get stuff out of the way. All right, that was pretty neat. Carlisle. I'm in Carlisle, Ohio at Union Road, and it's right behind the administration building. This is a great place to watch trains. You got the Norfolk Southern Dayton District right there that runs from Guest Street Yard in Cincinnati to Dayton. And then you've got the CSX Toledo Sub right here that runs to Cincinnati Queensgate Yard. And we've got a train coming right now. It's going to be really awesome. Check this out. Which line will it be on? Here we go. All right, we got some live action going on here. Union Road. Got Norfolk Southern coming. You got the CSX line right over that way. Another train coming too. Over there, got a CSX train gonna be coming. We're gonna have two trains. Wow, this is gonna be lucky. Those cars don't know where to park. Give that a second. Thank you.
a long one. CSX bought Pan Am last year. On that car right there. That's a gigantic car. Look at that. There's Lost Depot over there. Lost Depot's over here filming with us. All right, there she goes. Well, we got lucky for that. Two trains at the same time. We knew both of those trains were going to come because we heard them on the radio. And got over here as quick as we could. Got lucky both at the same time. Thanks for watching.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, don't go away yet. We're not done. Got some bonus footage. If you're wondering what the Dupps Railroad is, here's a short clip that I shot last fall of them coming back into Germantown, Ohio. Here's a little Dupps Railroad switcher, the only engine that they currently have. So this is going to be really cool. Keep the video going, son. Here we go.
Runner. And another one. Thanks for watching my videos, everyone. If you have time, check out another one of my videos because every view really helps my channel. Check out my steam trains. I got the playlist down below. And I also got street running trains from about a half a dozen different states and a bunch of different cities in each state. So check out some of my other videos and we'll see you later. Thank you. Well, we bumped into Shoestring over here and he's putting his tag on the boxcar. Is that cool?